In this video, we will present the full alignment of text objects and how to use it in order to adjust letter spacing. Let's start from this text to check out the placement options. By default, when adding text, the horizontal placement is applied. When using horizontal placement, the only control that you have on the placement is the ability to move individual characters. The other placement options are on line segment, on arc, and on user path. When selecting on line segment, the text is placed on a line, and you can edit the line using the green handles on its edges. You can change its position, angle, and length. Using the alignment options, we can change the position of the text on the line, and set the alignment to right, left, center, or full. Notice that when you set the alignment to full, the text matches the length of the line. Now let's have a look at the placement on arc. The text is now placed on an arc, and you have three control handles. One is for the start of the arc, one is for the end of the arc, and the one in the middle is for the radius of the arc. The alignment options are still available. Using the full alignment, you can adjust letter spacing and visually fit the arc in any place you like.